All right, we're back. We're going to continue on. We're going to head into Blackwell. Steal Drew's money that's owed to Frank. I don't know what episode we're on. I just made it episode 11 on here, but if it's wrong, I'll change it so you'll see it corrected when you see the video. So anyway, that's like nothing you need to know.
Didn't think I'd be back this soon.
We'll continue on here, Life is Strange. Picking up where we left off.
Well, here goes nothing.
Chloe breaking into Blackwell to take Drew's money. I'm going to take your money, Drew.
Better
uh-oh, where's Rachel?
And get into the dorms.
Hey, look, that's the roof that what's-her-name jumped off in the first one. Remember that girl committed suicide? She jumped off right there. Those are the dorms. Ow! What's Rachel want? Oh, we're talking about that. I'm telling her about that woman. Wait, we're missing something. Okay, we're meeting at the junkyard. Rachel says, back at school yet again. They've got some tents set up for dressing rooms. What are you up to? I'm here too. Okay, yeah, that's from before. P.S. I saw that woman that your dad was coming out of my dealer's RV. What? Apparently she's causing trouble for a lot of people or something. Her name is Sarah. No answer. Rachel, I think maybe I prefer not knowing her name. No, that's fine. See you soon. Okay. So we let Rachel know about Sarah. Hey, look, this wasn't here before. Why would that would be wet? I don't know. See if there's anything we can interact with over here. Aha! Oh, remember there was a totem pole here before? Look, there it is over there. It's not a pole now, it's just a little thing.
Max would have jumped on that photographer position.
Oh. The Blackwell Totem is the name of the newspaper.
Come what, on.
Wasn't that totem thing, wasn't it bigger in the last one?
What are the chances that 200 years ago, some teenager got in trouble for carving faces all over that thing?
I heard somebody talk. Oh, who's that? Evan. What are you doing, Evan?
What are you doing here, Smokeweed de Bear?
You're not still upset about that, are you?
Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Dude, why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight.
Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous.
Chloe?
Uh-huh.
I've learned something about myself recently. Something that I think you might understand. I've learned that
if you're
passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. Forest fires, for example. You should have taken my petition seriously.
Like anyone else did. Did you really expect people to care?
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives.
No, that's a.
You see what happened?
Stella? Is that Stella?
Looks like you were right. Go, Evan. You're a hero of the people.
I know you feel like I do. About different things, I'm sure. But you only give a shit about what you give a shit about. I like that. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
Gee, thanks.
Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since never.
Remember last time I turned on the sprinklers in this room? Let's go turn on the sprinkler. I can't move. What's stopping me here? A bird? Stupid bird. Uh-oh. This dude's in here.
Hey, Samuel. Keeping busy?
Always, Chloe Price. I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here weird. For someone. A special someone, yes?
Ask, tell him. Why not?
I'm, looking for Drew North.
Most look at Drew North and see only the athlete, but he is more than that.
He is?
A great heart he has, with much love and no room for fear.
I've always thought he was kind of a bully.
He may be that, too. No one
Why
is
does this
just
guy
one thing.
Talk like a robot.
What do you think of Rachel Amber?
Rachel Amber is a dragon made of diamonds.
A dragon made of diamonds.
That's,
wow.
That's, deep. Do you just make this shit up on the fly, or do you, like, write it down beforehand?
Are you angry all the time because you like the way it feels? Or is it merely a desperate defense against experiencing true intimacy with others?
What are you, my psychologist now?
So, what about Elliot Hampton? Have you seen him recently?
I only see what Elliot wants me to see.
Okay.
Usually I can see both what people want me to see and what they want to keep hidden.
And what do I want to keep hidden?
That you are lonely and afraid.
That's not true at all, man.
It's okay not to be okay, Chloe Price.
I've gotta go, man. It's been real.
I often wonder what real is. Farewell, Chloe Price.
Well, see, if I hadn't walked around, I wouldn't have got to talk to any of these people. Can I still turn the sprinklers on? No, he's in the way. A squirrel statue?
Nice work, Samuel.
Mm-hmm. What's in here?
Such a nice white door. Though, it feels like it's missing something, doesn't it? Too bad I can't tag it with Samuel standing right there.
Oh, I need to go turn the water on. I remember doing that in the other one. Remember, because Victoria was sitting on these steps and we needed to get her wet. Or spilled paint on her. Something like that. Remember turning the sprinklers on? Where's the... I gotta distract him. What? What happened? What happened? Oh, there she is. What is this?
Just... ugh.
Yo, Steph.
Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Calamastia.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Thanks for trying, but skipping yesterday was totally worth it.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
I figured I'd see the Tempest.
For real? You?
Yeah, I know. It's not really my thing. Kinda hoping it's a shit show.
What the hell? I'm the stage manager.
Oh, I think I knew that. My bad.
You better mean it. Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
Obviously, Rachel's fantastic, but everyone else is pretty impressive, too. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. And Nathan as Caliban? There's so much depth there.
Right. Depth. Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
What?
Shoot.
I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Okay.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
You think we're... together?
You've been hanging out a lot, which I know might not mean anything, but I like to be extra careful about these things.
I'm... I don't know. It's confusing.
Yeah, I can imagine. You ever want to talk to me, Chloe, you know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle.
Okay, so... No, me wanting to do this.
There's
thing.
Only one way into the dorms, and that's the front door.
Yeah, I know. But knowing me, how I want to always like do everything in the games, I still want to distract Samuel to go put graffiti on that door. It's part of the puzzle trying to figure out how to get him out of here. I think it's got something to do with this over here. Wait. I gotta do something with like this. Can I turn this sprinkler on right here? Let's see. What?
Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, bird. Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, bird.
You shouldn't be on campus, Chloe.
Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since... Never. Samuel. Blackwell's a resident creepy groundskeeper. Huh. That's some intellectual shit, Samuel.
Hmm. Well, what would we do to distract him? I can't find the sprinkler head to turn on. What kind of maintenance thing would I have to do?
Steph's probably biased, but she does have taste. Maybe the show will be good.
Why, yes. Chloe, of course you may look through that.
Steph's really good at creating fantasy worlds. I can see why Mikey prefers them.
Should be good at making video games. Oh, what's this other one? Oh. I don't know. I'm getting ready to just go in the door, huh? Oh, wait. Maybe we gotta walk on the concrete. Well, let's do it. Look, footprints. Hey, I can do graffiti in the thing, too.
Welcome to hell.
I got a trophy for doing that. And something in my journal. This is the principal's door, I remember that.
What would I buy if I had enough money to build a whole dorm? Probably not a dorm.
Well, I don't know how to get Samuel out of there, so... Oh, well. I was thinking I'd figure it out, but I don't see anything... out here to do.
Drew's room definitely isn't this way.
Oh. Well, can't walk up there, then.
Evan's subject for the day.
Yeah.
Better you than me, Bird.
Okay, I'll give up. Let's go.
Locked.
Okay. Well,
looks
we got
like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys.
Okay, so we gotta distract him anyway, I'm guessing, to get the keys. Crap, what do I gotta do?
Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers?
Yeah. So now maybe I can interact with the sprinklers.
If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there.
Come on.
I gotta scare Bird to get Evan away from the sprinkler. So that I can set off the sprinkler to get Samuel out of the way to get his keys.
I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way.
Yo, Boo, Shoo, get out of here. I gotta shoot him the other
way.
Time
for a fresh start.
Time for a fresh start. What does that mean? There we go.
Here we go.
Now he's got his back to him.
So tempting, but Evan will see me for sure. And he sounds like he's in the mood to get me in trouble.
Okay, let's scare him one more time the other way. Wait, is there food over there? No, this way. Dang it. How do I do this?
back where we started. So tempting, but Evan will see me for sure.
Which
and
way
he sounds like he's
him.
In the mood to get me in trouble.
I need to scare him that way again. Will that work?
Gotta scare it the other way.
Scare it the other way.
So tempting, but Evan will see me for sure. And he sounds like he's in the mood to get me in trouble. Time for a fresh start.
This is hard. Okay, now scare it that way. Does that work?
Here we go.
Here we go what? Oh, there's some food over there. Gotta scare it this way. There we go.
One small flight for this bird, one giant leap backward for Chloe Price.
Dang it.
So tempting, but Evan will see me for sure. And he sounds like he...
Dang it.
Almost there.
Almost where?
Gotcha.
Aha! There we go.
Perfect.
You're welcome.
Well, that didn't take any figuring out, did it? Doo-doo-doo. Nothing to see here. Bonk.
Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works.
Oh boy, here we go. Here we go! Run, Samuel, run! Can't see where I'm going. There we go.
Alone at last.
Blah, blah, blah. No.
Sorry, Samuel. All right. Time to find Drew's room.
It's taking forever just to get inside the dorm. I wasted like a half hour just out running around in the yard. Ooh.
Who would have thought sprinklers would be the key to getting inside the dorms?
It was last time, and it is this time too. Just a different way.
No time like the present.
Once we get in here, then we gotta figure out a way to get into Drew's room. Assuming he's not here. Uh-oh.
Chloe?
Hello.
Hey, Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here?
Great.
Didn't you just get expelled?
I'm on a secret drug-related mission, Skip. Under the authority of the Arcadia Bay District Attorney's Office.
Really?
No. Dude, I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass.
Whoa, look. I gotta go through four chances.
Women's business, Skip.
If I mess up one time, I lose.
My uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
If you keep violating students' personal rights, you're going to get fired.
It's not like that. Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know, patrol?
Is Wells pressuring you to write more students up? I'm not even a student, but sure. Don't let that stop you.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
Friends don't violate each other's civil liberties, Skip. Good one.
Look. I'm really sorry, Chloe.
One more.
I'm just so confused right now.
I don't even know, man.
I lost.
Where are we now?
Dang it.
Chloe, I just have this feeling like you're up to... Wait. You talked me into letting you into the bathroom this morning, and then you tagged the entire friggin' place.
What? No, fuck it. I totally did that.
Wells raked me over the coals for that. Time to go.
Or what? What are you gonna do, Skip? Because unless you're prepared to drag me off this campus, I'm going inside.
Chloe, enough. This is my job. Just go.
Dang it, I lost.
You have never respected me. You and all your smug little classmates. I am so tired of being shit on by high schoolers. You know what? I'm done. I'm done with this stupid rent-a-cop job.
This is where he quits and...
Just do whatever the fuck
you want,
Chloe. Her
stepdad takes over.
Whoa, Skip.
Matthews, I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
Uh-oh.
That's funny. Because I've gotten reports about how your head is really far up your ass.
what did you just say?
Matthews. Skip really lost it there.
So all because of our conversation, he quits his job. And that's how David gets the job. Frank's on my back about getting the stuff, the money.
All right,
let's
go. Time to find Drew's room.
All right.
Which one is Drew's room?
Dang it. What is this? More about the fire. I remember in Silas' dorm from the last one. I remember Max's room was... Oh, it's different. Wait, where are we? Max's room was... There were more rooms down this way. Or no. What was it? Was this Max's room? It was bigger, wasn't it? Because there were rooms down this way, I thought.
Yep. Definitely Drew's room.
Should I knock? Let's see who else's room we can find. Justin or Trevor. What's that say? Nathan is such a creep. I guess that's Nathan's room. People writing on his board. The Tempest. Break a leg tonight. That's probably Sarah or Steph's. What's in here? Is this like Elliot's room, or whose room is this?
I knew Elliot did well in class, but
yeah.
I didn't realize he was here on a full ride.
He's on a full scholarship.
Elliot does work really hard. I guess I'm happy for him. The world breaks everyone, and afterward, some are strong at the broken places.
Of course I'm going to snoop.
Wow. I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long. That's not half bad. Okay. Dark. Who is it that Elliot's writing about?
Probably you.
Elliot is way more artistic than I thought. Wait, are these about me? What the fuck, Elliot? Elliot's mom seems nice.
Mom talking Lucky about the scholarship. Yo, Elliot, got English with Dana Ward, right? What's she like? Blah, 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 blah.
Warren Graham is such a nerd.
Made some something about movies.
There's way less porn here than I would have thought.
Searches, web searches. One of them for Chloe Price. Several of them for Chloe Price. He's obsessed. All right, let's get out of here. Come on. Why is this door open anyway? Who dat? Thanks for the geometry help. Oh, you won, Justin. I don't know whose room that is. All right, let's go. Let's get the money. If we can. I have a feeling something's going to go wrong. Football player. Drew the football player.
Good. Drew's not here. Okay. If I were Drew, where would I hide my money?
In case you don't remember, Drew is the black guy from in the first episode where he was bullying that guy and we interrupted him. That's Drew.
Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship? No wonder you're so into football. Bet the dinner choices are steak or steak. I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay.
turned down a scholarship somewhere else and went to Oregon State.
Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads.
Selling drugs.
So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects. Too bad I lost my release form. I was really looking forward to running all those sweaty laps. Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew.
Mikey?
Mikey's figures. Playing that game yesterday was actually fun.
Oh, the nerd? So, the guy he was bullying is staying with him? Huh. Right? That's who he was bullying. No, he was bullying Nathan.
Oh, man. Looks like Drew's dad is having a hard time.
Homeless shelter. Here we go. A trunk.
Is the money in there?
I would think so.
All right.
We gotta figure out the code. How do we do that? There's a clue in here somewhere. I'd say it's probably on the computer, wouldn't you? Oh, wait. I didn't look at this.
They look so happy. A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo?
1212? I doubt it. We can try it.
Damn it. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Might actually need some help with this one.
If you had to guess, what's the most important thing to Drew? Steph, random question, I don't know, probably Mikey. When's Mikey's birthday? 12/27. Hey, that's the day after my birthday.
1227. Worth a shot. Yes!
Bingo.
This is kind of fun. Ah. Did little Drew beat you up too? Jackpot.
Whoa.
I'm kind of good at this.
Take the money. Take the money.
Okay. Got the money.
Let's go.
Time to bust out of here.
Oh, crap. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, it's Mikey.
Elamon.
Chloe?
Who?
What are you doing here?
Looking for Drew.
I was looking for your brother, but
he's
not here, so.
Why?
Bro, we gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough. You wanna go another round? Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Drew.
Who was that?
Shit!
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
I gotta say, well, who is that?
Who the hell is that?
No one. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do,
something's going on.
Don't open the door.
You know what's going on?
Damon, you shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit!
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started 2-a-days. Those are gonna kill
us. He's got the money.
I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand.
Is that Frank?
I said I don't have it right now. I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times. Yeah. Bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money, Drew?
Oh, crap.
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm gonna...
Where is it?
Please! Just give me 1 week.
You're just going to lie there?
I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Sorry to have to do this!
Does he want me to give him the money and let him get beat up? Or does he want me to keep the money from him?
Fuck!
I mean, stop him from getting beaten up? Okay. If I stay here, he will continue to get beat up. I can give Damon the money, which will save him from getting beaten up. But he's saving that money to give to his dad. Crap. Which one should I do? I don't want to let him get beat up, though. I'm going to give him the money.
Stop! It's okay. I've got your money.
Ah, I didn't realize we had an audience. Hey, Mikey. Okay. Who the hell are you?
None of your business.
Frank sent me to collect.
That's what Frank was going on about? Wait. Are you the bitch who tuned up Sheldon?
That guy at the mill?
Yeah.
He was an asshole. He kept harassing me. He needed to get the message.
Frank was right about you. Let's see the cash.
We need that!
Ah. I don't know. Did I make
it's
the right
here.
Decision? Not
Mikey,
sure.
You need to help your big brother. Help him understand that I take this shit seriously.
Come on. Mikey's got nothing to do with this, man.
You help your brother understand that if he steals from me again, I'm coming back here and I'm going to break his knees. Thanks, kid. Tell Frank I owe him one.
Just for the record, now I remember the last time I played this, I kept the money, and they broke his knees.
You just screwed us over.
They broke Drew's legs.
Are you crazy? That guy could have killed you.
You don't know anything about this situation. It's none of your business.
Yes, it is. Mikey's my friend. I don't want him to get hurt.
You think you're some kind of hero? Stepping in for poor Nathan Prescott? And now you're messing with our lives? Mikey, I gotta look at your arm. Just leave us alone.
Look, I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't get our dad off the streets, does it?
Otherwise your knees would be broken though, dude.
We'll be okay.
You don't really win either way in either of those decisions. All right. This will be a good pausing point for me. This will be the end of this video. You can join me in the next one. We're going to continue on. I think I'm going to stop playing this game for the night. Maybe I'll play some Tomb Raider or something. I don't know. If you see Tomb Raider video after this one, then you'll know. But I don't know what I'll do yet. Let me let this save so I can pause it. Boink. Okay. So We'll continue on with the rest of the story. Life is Strange Before the Storm in the next episode. Anyway, Drew, have a good night or day or whatever you're watching this video. Can't wait to see you. Thanksgiving is coming up. By the way, it's freezing cold today. First day of the year, it's really cold. There's snow headed your way. It'll probably get there tomorrow. I don't know if you'll get any or not. Fayetteville got some and north of us, but we just got like really cold weather and a bunch of sleet and rain. So, but anyway, it's like supposed to get down in the teens tonight. So it's really cold. Anyway, hey, I'll see you in the next video. All right. Talk to you later, man. Bye.